Those with disabilities and family members have challenged society in a new and different way. They challenged us and they taught us that this sort of empowerment doesn't just benefit a few, but it benefits all of us. This has meant tangible results, easier access to public space, independent living, interpreters, more integrated school environments, and less institutional living. That movement began to change expectations of how we treat others as humans.